Yeah, the biggest impressive thing I think is that for, I don't know, 3-4 weeks now, we've prepared for something and gotten something totally different. And our guys are fairly football smart, especially up front. That's where all the communication and the adjustments have to take place. And we're not perfect by any stretch, but our guys do a really good job of in-game adjustments. Coach Warner's doing a great job getting those guys juiced up and giving me feedback from the offensive line when they come off the field and saying, hey, we're getting this, we're getting that, we're getting this, we're getting that, and here's what we need to go to. So I don't know if I'm as impressed. We do practice really well, and we are very well prepared, but you know that you can throw all that out the window a lot of times when teams, you know, they get a week to prepare for you too, and they can do whatever they want.
Hey, Tom, y'all listed Michael Thomas first team at wide receiver. I think it might be the first time, but this week anyway. But then he was rewarded. I mean, he makes that big play and stuff. How much has he come along just in a playmaking style, whatever you want to call it?
Yeah, I think we always knew he had it. It was just a matter of could he be consistent enough to be trusted to put on the field on a regular basis, and he continues to show that, so he's getting rewarded.